our principal, Mr. Pang Chun-hao, deputy principal, Dr. Melvin Lim, teachers, and fellow students. Welcome to Math 2022!
Tonight,
we come together as a Hwa Chong family to celebrate this festive occasion. At this reunion, we look back on the beautiful memories we have formed together.
我是靖元,
I'm Julia.
And we are your MCs for tonight.
We invite our principal, Mr. Pang Chun-hao, to strike the auspicious gong to commence tonight's celebration. Mr. Pang, please. Yes, let tonight's show begin. The Mid-Autumn Festival, also known as the Mooncake Festival or the Festival of Lanterns, is an annual event where we unite with our families in celebration of the strong family ties that bind us together across time and space. Speaking of which, Xinyuan, do you know what the theme is for this year's Mid-Autumn Festival celebrations in school?
当然，就像您刚才所说，我们今晚相聚，欢庆中秋节，可以说我们缘分吧。今年的主题就是缘，缘是指人与人之间命中注定相遇的机会。华中儿女们同学相逢是缘，朝夕相处是缘，同舟共济更是缘。在这阖家团聚、花好月圆的中秋佳节，让我们牵起这份师生之缘、同窗之缘、校友之缘。 庆贺母校今日的辉煌，回忆过去的光华，传达华中儿女对母校不尽的感激，并展望更璀璨的未来。Indeed,
缘 is commonly understood as fate or an outcome that is written in the stars. On this special night, it also refers to the irresistible pull that brings us all to the same place. Now, it's time for us to celebrate the everlasting friendships and bonds that tie generations of Hwa Chongians together. We reminisce about our shared past, recall the beautiful memories we've made together in school, as well as coming together as one family, teachers, students, and alumni. No matter whether we are participating physically or digitally, our hearts are all still connected amidst the music and lights as we celebrate Hwa Chong's achievements and look ahead to a brighter future for millennia to come.
在这两春美景，大家都齐聚一堂，让我们借此机会来庆祝我们在华中结下的特别缘分，追忆那些年所一同度过的美好时光。祝大家中秋节快乐！ Yeah. 相信大家都已经迫不及待，想要观赏今晚精彩的表演。
Yes, let us sit back. Relax and enjoy the performances ahead. First off, we have the performance brought to us by the Chinese Orchestra. Tonight, they will be presenting instrumental pieces that celebrate Singapore's resilience throughout the pandemic.
首先，我们有华中华乐团带给我们的表演《瑶族舞曲》。瑶族舞曲以欢快的节奏、优美的旋律，展现了瑶族民众欢歌热舞的喜庆场面。 新加坡在两年多艰辛的抗疫后，终于渐渐开放，并与病毒共存。华中儿女终于能团聚一堂，这是一件多么令人振奋的事情！
哇，金源 ，hearing you talk about the performances make me The first part of our game show is a tongue twister challenge. We will be inviting two teams of three to come up and take part in this challenge. One team will be Team Hoi, while the other team will be Team Chang'e, after which we will show you three tongue twisters. Teams will have 1 minute to discuss the pronunciations and rhythms of the tongue twisters on their own. Each team will be tasked with reciting the three tongue twisters within 2 minutes, while not making more than 3 mistakes. All tongue twisters can be found in the program's booklet for your reference, and you stand to win attractive prizes if you're willing to give it a try.
Any brave souls, raise your hand up high now in the air if you want to try out.
Anyone,
raise your hand. Don't be shy, come on. Raise your hand up higher,
let's see
your
hand. Come on. You go over there. Seeing that we have many volunteers, we can have one more. Anyone would like to come out? One more person. One more.
Anyone? Let's see your hands.
One more.
Shall we go? Okay,
I see someone who's pointing to their friend over there. Unfortunately, you've been stubborn. I will show you the program book and the tongue twisters for this side, so you can show for the other side. And we will time you guys for about 1 minute to look at the pronunciation of the tongue twister. After which you'll be given 2 minutes to go through them, okay? To make things clear, you guys can just recite the first three tongue twisters. So it will be tongue twister 1, 2, and 3. Okay, and your time starts Now. Okay, so the rest of us here in the audience, right, if you guys would like to participate as well, you guys can look at the tongue twister booklet, the tongue twisters in your program's booklet, and try to guess the rhythm with your friends as well. Yep. Okay, guys. Since, right, we're all waiting for them, I have a joke for you, okay? And I hope that you'll be better than the ones that you're here every day. So since we're at a party now, right, Mid-Autumn Festival, how do you organize a moon party? Any answers? Can shout from the audience. No answers? Okay, then I'm gonna have to go, You plan it. Please, Okay, thank you. Okay, so I think the time for our participants is up. So now, wow, we forgot the fans. Okay, so now we'll be giving you 2 minutes as a group to present the rhythm that you think the tongue twister should be in. Okay? Yeah. Also, as in, you guys just read out the 3 tongue twisters that you have been tasked to read out. Okay. Okay, this is Team Toby, okay? I want to see how good Team Changer can do.
Team Changer, time for you to recite your tongue twisters now.
Thank you.
That was previously planned, but don't worry because Firstly, we hope that you guys have had fun in the scavenger hunt that we planned for the C1s. But additionally, you can also look forward to a lot of exciting performances ahead for the night. So moving on from now, we're going to welcome the performance brought to us by Chinese Dance. Chinese hopes to encapsulate through dance the feelings of joy amidst the sea of memories.
弯弯的月亮，儿时的家乡，小时的故事，童年的月亮特别美。弯弯的小桥，弯弯的小船，摇着船不在思乡，徜徉在记忆的海洋里，回到童年小村庄。姑娘们在欢笑，在畅想，在月光下尽情的舞蹈。 让我们欢迎华族舞蹈团呈现他们的表演。
Thank you.
spectacular performance. Let's give them another round of applause.
Xinping, 你觉不觉得今天的中秋节晚会好像缺少了什么呢？
Wait, do you guys think that something is missing too?
What do you all think?
Do you think something is missing?
的确，我想今天的中秋节晚会好像缺了一点光。 今天的夜晚个别寂静，我们应该想办法把它照亮。
Well, I think we can all agree that Muff every year is really lit. And how can it be lit without the lights?
Oh my god, Julia, go over there! You see?
No way, that's Chana! Oh my gosh, guys!
Where are you? Hey, she's coming down!
She's
coming down right now!
Is she coming down? for all of your help. So thank you everyone. Give yourselves a round of applause.
Wow, 嫦娥碰壁，终于在今夜相聚，我们成功了。还有今年中秋节晚会，这灯光是如此的惊艳，令人难忘。金平，你觉得是不是？
Yes, I agree. The grand lights up was really spectacular. It made me reflect on my Hwa Chong journey. Just like how the lantern lit up the darkness of the night, Hwa Chong has always been there for us in our darkest and lowest of days.
希望大家日后记起这难忘的夜晚时， 都会缅怀昔日在校园度过的美好时光。时光如梭，我们终于来到本次中秋节晚会的最后一项演出。没错，华中高中部第49届学生理事会全体成员将呈现一系列苏达西作品。苏达西是我校团队精神的象征，无论是歌曲、舞蹈或口号，都意义非凡。 为了保存历史悠久的传统习俗，希望大家能全情参与今年的Sudachi。
Ladies and gentlemen, we have now come to our final segment today, one that is part of our rich culture and surely in many of our memories. As part of our long-standing tradition, we will be having a Sudachi segment now. Before the Sudachi session commences, could we please invite our principal, deputy and teachers to proceed to either the second or third floor of the Central Plaza or to either side's buildings to enjoy the performances. Students, please clear a path in the center of the Central Plaza so that you can dance along with the student counselors standing there to demonstrate the dances and songs. Presenting to you, Sodache!
For now, can all of you stand up and clear a path in the middle like how our counselors are doing? So, how has Mark been so far? I'm gonna ask a few people, okay? Okay, hi, my guy. How has Mark been so far?
It's been amazing.
Hi, seems like they've been enjoying Mark so far. Hey, how about from this side? How's Mark been? Has been very cool. So, I hope you guys are ready for this final segment. Now, Jaden, what is this final segment?
It's none other than the Sodache segment! When I say Soda, you say Che! Sodache! Sodache! Sodache!
Now, Jaden, why is there a Sodache segment every year?
Sodache has been something that has been passed on for many generations in our school, and it's something that unites many batches of Hwa Chong students together. So tonight, in the spirit of family and reunion, Sodache is our way of celebrating this festival along with the many generations of Hwa Chong that came before us.
Now, on the screen, you should see a QR code to the Sodache Mark Booker. Y'all should scan it so that y'all can sing and chant your hearts out with us.
Yep, and even if you don't know the lyrics, I will be presenting it on the screen over here.
Now Hwa Chong, the first song we'll be doing is a classic by Liang Wenfu. We'll be Si Xue Chang Liu. I hope we all sing our hearts out.
Thank you. Let's go!
but it's thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.